is lunchtime in London, 5 a.m. in Los Angeles, and 8 a.m. here in New York. Live from the CNN Financial News headquarters.